Why are you talking to me? Why are you talking to me?
I beg you, please, buy something. What have I done to this man today? What have I done to deserve all this? My brother is sick. I need to get medicines for him. Hey, brother, water. You need water. Oh, the water too has been. Where am I going to get water from? Brother! Hey! God, what have I done to deserve all this? I have nobody left anymore.
How are you doing?
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
I'm happy you know that. Upon all the knocking he has done, it's only 5 CDs too that he can give me. Baby boys, what's up? They fine, I know they okay. Yes, you know, see what they happen for me. Eh? He knocked me down. You see what he 5 CDs. 5 CDs. I better take something truck, we make her take hold my body. You know, say I know they smoke now. Give me that drink with they there.
Hey, you know where this go fit carry you?
You there begging. Carry the drink, give me. I can't do this anymore. I am so depressed. Are you blind? Can't you see? Are you deaf? Can't you hear? What has happened to life? What has happened to humanity? Where are the people who no longer care? This is what happens to at least 3 out of 5 street children. You may not feel the heat in someone's shoes until you put your feet in them. Streetism is the living of homeless or unmonitored children on the streets. They come in different categories. They are those who live on the streets as a means of survival. Those who take refuge on the streets but go back to some sort of family at night. And those who live there permanently. It is not by their choice that they engage themselves in prostitution, armed robbery, but due to certain conditions such as poverty and discomfort homes. According to a survey conducted by ILO UNICEF, it stated that there are 30 million children living on the streets of Africa and an estimated percentage of 16 living on the streets of Accra. I believe each and everyone was born with a talent, and as they say, talents are best found on the streets. The notion behind my project is for these children to utilize their talents to cater for their basic needs. That is why my foundation, Skyscrapers, is looking forward to providing job opportunities for these children and reducing unemployment in the region by scouting children who possess je ne sais quoi qualities and enabling them to become prominent people in the society. I would be organizing flea markets, carnivals, where these children would be able to share their stories via acting, singing, dancing, poetry, just to mention a few. They say education is the key to success, but which doors has it unlocked when it only leaves us in brain drain? Eminem, the king of hip-hop, fell to the ninth grade 3 consecutive times, and his own mother sued him. He is a dropout, but he's considered as the best hip-hop rapper of all time. Dwayne Johnson, aka The Rock, was severally arrested for theft due to poverty. Now, he's the highest paid actor in Hollywood, not forgetting our very own Abraham Attah, who left school to be playing football and was scouted by casting director Harrison Nesbitt, where he acted alongside Idris Elba in his blockbuster Beast of No Nations. In a nutshell, the scope behind my project is to release children bound to the streets and enable them to become new individuals, as well as enable them to become role models to the upcoming children, and also limit minor crime problems. We are the children. We are the future generation. Let us give hope to the hopeless.
And if you point it to us,
thank you very much. Give it up, ladies and gentlemen. All right, thank you very much. Give it up for them as they exit the stage, ladies and gentlemen.